Can you guys believe it? Christmas is almost here. Know what that means? Truth or dare? Is that right? What's up? What's up? It's your girl Dash with the Dare and I'll be doing dare. Right, guys? Didn't you say truth or dare?
Yeah, you have to go by what the rule says if you choose truth or dare, not just dare. You know, even though most people prefer dares.
You guys are wieners. Besides Sophie, Sophie's a pickle. Okay, so what about you, pigs? First, I choose you, Sophie. Okay, so you're gonna wear a wig and sing Pokeball, the Pokeball song. I'm up for the challenge.
You didn't ask truth or dare.
Be quiet, Tracy. You don't know the rules.
Isn't that right? She's so dumb. She don't even know the rules.
Loser. I know, right? Loser. You just don't know how to play the game. Cause you're a poopy face. You look an Oreo. Do it. Do it. Come on, guys. Do it. Do it. Do it. You guys suck. Go, go, go. I came in like a Pokeball.
Oh. My God.
That was beautiful, Sophie. You need to do that one more time. All right, that was awesome. That needs to be in a musical. I didn't know you were so talented. Yeah, people say I get it from my dad. He's Luigi.
Like Luigi from Nintendo?
No, Luigi from Super Mario Bros. From Nintendo? No, Super Mario Bros. Okay. I said Nintendo. He's from Nintendo. Nintendo made Super Mario Bros. That's what I'm talking about. No, it's not. Sure. Cause, yeah, two different things. You hear this, Tasha?
Whatever. Like, who cares?
You know what? Tracy, I'm gonna give you your, dare. So look at me. Ouch! Ow, what did you do that for?
I don't know, I just wanna knock over some stuff.
Yeah. Now we have to clean it up. Huh? Clean it up later! Now do this dare.
So,
I dare you to summon Daisy.
Summon Daisy. Who is Daisy?
She's an evil character from Toy Story.
Really? Because I can summon an evil character. From a movie. Really? So please tell me, how do I summon this Daisy?
Well, first what you're going to do, you're going to go in the mirror, and say Daisy. Yeah, say it three times. Daisy, Daisy, Daisy. Daisy, come alive. Come alive on the count of five and you count to five. And yeah.
Is this some dumb Bloody Mary stuff?
Hey! Don't talk about her. We don't speak in this house.
You don't even live here.
Shh. Come on, guys! Tracy has summoned Daisy!
Wait, I didn't actually agree to it.
Hey, guys, this is it. Tracy gotta go in there by herself.
What, by myself?
In the dark.
Okay, I got this, Daisy thing, whatever.
Dumb Daisy. Like she's really gonna come out this mirror or something. Daisy, come alive, you're count five. Daisy. That's not how I say it. Wait, no, let me start. Okay, Daisy.
Wait, no, she, how you say it again? Daisy, you know, counting. Okay, Daisy,
come alive on the count of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
She's not here!
Can we... Guys, I didn't see her.
You knucklehead! How did you not see Daisy?
I promise you I didn't see Daisy, okay? So, come on, guys. She's not there. Some lame trick and tactic to make you scared.
Scared of what? My butt?
No, I didn't say anything about you.
You are a hater! You scared? Huh? Come here with me now, you scared?
I'm just going.
What are the losers up to?
Hello, losers! I can't believe it. You guys are actually here being annoying and stuff. Well, what are you guys doing anyways?
Playing truth or dare, and who are you?
I'm their cousin. Isn't that right, Tracy and Tasha? I'm your guys' cousin.
I don't know her.
Yeah, me neither.
What? You can't be acting fake! You guys know me! You knew me ever since you were 3 years old! You know, just forget about it. What are you guys doing again? Truth or dare?
Truth or dare?
Lame. Well, I'm gonna go back to my tea party.
Telling you, you don't need Tracy anymore. Oh, you always hanging out with Tracy and never hanging out with me. Does Tracy have tea parties with you?
Exactly. More tea?
I'll get you some.
Don't even worry about it. There you go. No problem, is it? So, are we friends now?
I knew it! I knew we'd be friends! We've been friends this whole time! You don't need Trace. All you need is me.
Am I the best? Is that a diamond?
Hey!
So, everybody screams every day. I mean, somebody get jump scared and, you know, things happen.
That was a scream of terror. Do you think it's Daisy?
Nope.
Whatever, Tracy. You're just a hater. You know Daisy's real. You know you saw it. Yeah, loser.
Baby doll that comes from a Toy Story movie. Just you wait!
I'ma laugh so hard when you're dying! I'll be like, she's being eaten by a baby doll! She'll believe me! Well, good night!
What do you mean good night? I thought we were just taking a nap.
Oh yeah, that makes sense too. Well, good nap. Yeah, that makes sense.
Come on!
Wake up, you crazy baby! Phoenix! Somebody! Somebody! You saved me! Thank you! Whoa! Completely? Is you?
Whoa! How did you know? You weren't even at my house! What? I guess that makes sense. Well, thank you so much. That she was just sitting there laughing, because I didn't believe her. Well, I mean, I was kind of scared, but I didn't believe it. So, you know, shame on her. It's Daisy is real, so I'm not doing that again. lesson learned, right? Come on, let's go home.